guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be one that I'm so excited to film for you guys. Koa finally has his new 40-gallon breeder tank, and I'm so excited to show you guys how we set it up. My sister and I have identical 40-gallon breeders, so that regardless of whether she has him or I have him, he will not be stressed out and he'll have the exact same enclosure. A quick disclaimer before I get into the video to show you guys Koa's new tank. I wasn't expecting or planning on getting a box turtle, so right now 40-gallon breeders and the fact that we have to have two of them is the absolute best that we can do for Koa at the moment. Because Koa is so old and special needs from the neglect that he has suffered, he does require special senior care, so this tank is perfect for Koa. However, if you have a healthy box turtle, please remember they need much larger enclosures and preferably outdoors. Although box turtles cannot swim, they do love water, so they should always have access to a shallow pool of water, whether they are inside or outside, 24/7. In no way, shape, or form in this video am I encouraging you to go out and get a turtle or tortoise as a pet. They are huge responsibilities, they live a very, very long time, and they do require very large enclosures as adults. With all that said, let's get into the video. So here you guys can see Koa's new 40-gallon breeder tank, and I have it on this really nice dual stand, and I have my hermit crab tank on the bottom. So obviously I have a bunch of bags of bedding in there, and then I have an extra bag over here, and then I have Koa's log, and I have his water dish, his background, and then in here I just have his rocks and thermometers, and then his plant, which that stuff is gonna go in the new tank too. So let's get started. Fill it up with his substrate, which is Eco Earth. I absolutely love this bedding. I use it for my hermit crabs. It holds moisture great, and it's perfect for box turtles. So this is all the substrate I'm gonna put in there right now. This is one entire large bag and half of a small bag. Watching. I am so happy that Koa has this tank now. He was in a 10 gallon for 30 years, so this tank is huge compared to what he's used to. But please remember that this tank is appropriate for Koa and his special needs, according to his vets. If you have a healthy turtle or tortoise, please do the proper research to make sure that they have a large enclosure that suits their needs specifically, or an outdoor enclosure that suits their needs specifically. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate all of your support. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will see you guys next time. Be kind. Bye.